1893, a young woman, a young English professor by the name of Catherine Lee Bates, a professor at Wesleyan College in Massachusetts, went to Colorado Springs, Colorado, to teach a summer course. Traveling by train, she went through Chicago, and the Pan-American Columbian Expedition was on display there in Chicago. And then she traveled across the great wheat fields to get to Colorado. Finally, in Colorado Springs, she went on top of Pikes Peak, and she looked out over those majestic plains, and she wrote a poem, America the Beautiful. And there is a monument on Pikes Peak, which I think we're going to see, hopefully. There you go. If you ever travel to Colorado and get a chance to go up to Pikes Peak, you will see this monument there in memory of probably no other song next to the Star Spangled Banner that means as much to us as Americans, as America the Beautiful. So these next two songs are in honor of our Gold Star families.
Thank you. I look in those eyes, how wise they see. We'll win here.